All right, guys, gonna run the numbers for y'all's chiefs and skins tonight. 6:36 Eastern. 6:36, 5:36 Central. 7 times.
I mean, when you hear about the sheer number of guns that he was able to accumulate, I mean, the more that information comes in, it's actually spinning off more questions than answers at this point. I mean, this is by all accounts, he wasn't a recluse. This isn't. This is a guy who liked to gamble. He was known to his neighbors. He was known to his family. He had a live-in girlfriend, according to his brother. So the fact that he would have been able to accumulate all this ammunition, all these guns, and some weapons that there must be a failure somewhere unless he modified those weapons. There's some sort of gun control failure of him to have accumulated fully automatic weapons, which, you know, but for those, this would have been a different.
All right, Redskins numbers.
And so
9 times randomized. 37:49.
10 suitcases we're talking about here brought into that room. It sounds like he used multiple rifles, his home in Mesquite, 18 firearms, explosives, several thousand rounds of ammo. Steve, as you take in all that numbers, all those numbers, what stands out to you?
What stands out to me, ironically, is how this sounds like other mass shootings. We had a shooting in Los Angeles at a Jewish community center where a man modified a weapon to full automatic and machine gunned some kids because they were Jewish. And when we got to his van, he had thousands of guns.
6:38 Eastern. Good luck.